Hey guys, just wanted to give a quick update. Even though this is a crazy season, there's still lots of opportunities for the church to unite and to serve this community to declare God's glory by being the hands and feet of Jesus. Earlier this morning, we actually prayed together at Grandview Hospital, and the body of Christ is stepping up in big ways all over the community. Today, we're at the Nutter Center right now because over 3,000 families have already been served. You can see so many cars behind me in line coming through yet this afternoon. So volunteers from churches around the community have gathered today, over 80 throughout the day, to serve, to help load up cars, to be the hands and feet of Jesus, to be God's love in this time. Thank you for being part of that. Check it in your neighbors, loved ones, friends. Let them know that they are loved during this time. God bless.